I know. It's not easy to get up every day, to face the day and get on with life, or to tell yourself which way to go. Every day, you rewrite your own story with new challenges. And everyone expects you to decide to take responsibility or ignore the danger, to put number one first or to risk your own neck, to laugh or weep. Close your eyes and listen to yourself. Because if you dare, if you can overcome yourself, change, rebel, say yes, say no, and never say maybe. If you simply try to be and to stay a human being, then you've accomplished something. First in yourself, and then in others. And maybe, if it's a really extraordinary day, in your world too, if you get up. I know, you're thinking this is just a movie and real life isn't like this at all. The world isn't a cheap comic strip, and there isn't a leading role in it for you. No, you're living in a real world. And it's tough, and it's cold, and it's merciless. And life strikes without warning, wherever and whenever it has a mind to. And you're right. But me, I'm right too. It's not easy to get up every day. But if you manage to do it anyway, you've accomplished something. First in yourself, and then in others. It's a really extraordinary day. In your world.
Hi, Dad. I'm really sorry.
Living takes courage. That's why there's Suva. More than just an insurance company.